Participating in the ADEPT program has improved my college experience by allowing me to meet new people, learn and practice new skills, and overall grow as a person.
ADEPT has been one of the highlights of my college experience. Not only have I been able to learn more about dog training and more about service dogs in general, but I've also been able to foster connections with my fellow interns and learn skills like communication skills and professionalism.
Yeah.
ADEPT has been the highlight of my college career. Not only has it helped me touch the lives of everybody on campus who I see and interact with, and everybody in public who I educate about service dogs, it's helped me directly impact the lives of those who need these life-saving and helping animals.
Being an ADEPT intern was the highlight of my college career. I made so many friends with people I probably wouldn't have crossed paths with, and also it's just so rewarding to see the dogs grow and develop across the semester.
Simply put, this program was the highlight of my college career, providing real-world experiences and hands-on training in the animal handling field. Without a shadow of a doubt, training service dogs to aid members of my community has been my greatest world impact in my young life thus far.
There must be a wild concert or something going on up here.
Oh, really?
Seeing the dogs transform has been so wild. There's been times I never thought that my work was making a difference, but to see the dogs flourish in the past year of me being here has been so amazing, and it feels really fulfilling knowing that my work and my team members' work is going to make a difference in the world and help improve somebody's life.
Being an ADEPT intern has not only had a tremendous impact on my life, the dogs we train also go on to have life-changing impacts on the individuals they are placed with.
Wow! Yeah. You want to give her more treats? Yeah. Oh man, you're her favorite, I think.
Ruby, do you want to try to ever touch a puppy?
I gained a lifelong family, four-legged and two-legged, and I hope that everybody can participate in a program that is truly life-changing and this wonderful that drastically changed my college experience for the better.
You get to see the dog go all the way from being a puppy all the way to an assistance dog, helping someone, changing their life. And so you just see their whole progression of maturing, and you're there for their lows and you're there for their highs. And it just teaches you to be just a more adaptable person to life and what life throws at you, because that's what you're training these dogs to do too. So you kind of train yourself as you're training the dogs.
The ADEPT program had some of the best memories of my college career. It taught me a lot about how to work with people, working with animals, and I took a lot of pride in taking part in that program. Just watching the dogs grow, watching myself and my teammates grow as a team, and seeing these dogs become professionals in their future careers, and seeing them placed as service dogs, it was a joy to be able to take part in something where it was so innovative, and to see different people of different majors come together to help these dogs learn and grow to make a difference in other people's lives. And I'll never forget taking part in that.
One of the many reasons I'm proud to have been an ADEPT intern is seeing the way that these dogs are truly changing the lives of their partners, and seeing the incredible bond that they've built together. And knowing that all the time we spent training for tasks and cues, to see those dogs use it in our everyday life now is incredible.
My most proud moment as an ADEPT intern was probably the amount of lives we got to touch with the dogs. Not only are we putting a lot into their training and getting them ready for their future placement, we are also making sure that we're present in the community and on campus. We're working a lot with people in nursing homes, people around campus that just need a little bit of love and need a little bit of encouragement at times. The part of being an intern as well is needing that support for yourself. So getting to house the dogs and get to form that bond one-on-one. And although you work through quite a few problems and kinks throughout the semester, you get to watch your dogs grow and you get to watch yourself grow as a trainer as well.
What makes ADEPT so great is that it takes an already amazing process, training a service dog, and shares it with an entire college community. Lives are changed every step of the way through our program, starting with our student interns, who train their dogs every day of every week, to the dogs themselves, who receive extremely high-quality, positive-based training, and of course, a large, loving family, to the River Falls community members, who learn every day through interactions with our dogs and their trainers. And finally, at the end, a client receives one of our service dogs that allows them to achieve a new level of independence and, in some cases, is life-saving.
Switch. Yes.
Good boy.
Light. Yes.
Throughout my experience in ADEPT, not only was I able to gain incredible friendships, but I was also able to learn a ton about dog training, dog behavior, as well as how to advocate for myself, for assistance dogs, as well as their handlers, to an incredible extent that wouldn't be possible without this program.
It was amazing to be a part of such a wonderful team that was always very kind, honest, you know, trustworthy, and taught everybody how to be really good at being flexible, adaptable, and versatile, as well as building team working bonds, perseverance, a ton of patience, and just being the best that you possibly can be. Linda and Maddie have put together a program that provides such an in-depth educational aspect to service dogs.
Through ADEPT and taking the dogs to classes, stores, and just out in the world, I've been able to learn so much about dog behavior and training. There have been many valuable learning opportunities throughout the last year where not only the dogs have grown, but I have also grown as a person. Not only have I been able to gain hands-on experience through working with the dogs, but I've also been able to become a better advocate for both service dogs and their partners.
I learned how to be patient, recognize signs of stress, and celebrate the little victories. What surprised me the most, however, was my own personal growth throughout my participation. My time in ADEPT taught me effective communication, teamwork, and determination. I also gained an appreciation for the service dog industry and an understanding of its challenges and how it operates. I am now an advocate for persons with disabilities and for the service dog industry.
Being a part of ADEPT really changed my life on campus. It kind of gave me a family when you're 5 hours away from home, and you know, it gives you something to bond over. You get to bond with your dogs and bond with your teammates, and when things aren't going the way you planned, there's someone there to pick you up. And that was super important to me as an ADEPT intern. The president of the organization looks out for the life of the dogs, making sure that they are successful and happy, and that's all you ever want for a dog that's going into a life of service with somebody else. Getting to see the placements this past summer has been life-changing and completely incredible, seeing your work come full circle.
I've had the chance to work with so many amazing dogs like Penny here, and I've even gotten to see a few of them be placed with their forever people.
Knowing that we are making such a difference in so many people's lives through these dogs is incredibly fulfilling, and I love to watch my dogs and teammates grow through the program and then move on to do absolutely incredible things.
Because of ADEPT, I feel better equipped to go into my future career as a veterinary technician, and I'm left with some of the best memories and friends.
The ADEPT program taught me a lot about teamwork and communication, general dog training skills that I'm using in my career today as a veterinary assistant, soon to be technician.
You create deep relationships with your fellow interns because my hard days were in other people's hard days, and my struggles that I had with my dogs were in other people's struggles. So having that third outsider perspective on maybe this might work, or you have that same thought for someone else, you just kind of create this whole atmosphere of just working together, working out problems, and just creating deep bonds with other people, knowing that they have your back.
Good girl.
Just try going really slow. It won't like. Yeah. Good girl.
Wow.
I got to expand my knowledge of dog training, as well as educating others about what the service dog industry does, as well as their legislation.
I feel like I'm at home, even though I'm 5 hours away from home, because of my PawPADs and ADEPT family. When I look back on my college career, 10, 20, even 30 years from now, I'm gonna think of ADEPT. I'm gonna think of all of the incredible dogs that I've had the opportunity to work with, all of the amazing people that I met, and all of the unforgettable memories that we made together.
Rock on.
Jenny's competitive, if you can't tell.
Yay!
The dogs are so smart and they've taught me a lot about persistence and time management, and just they helped me realize and have a higher awareness of the difficulties that people with disabilities sometimes face in this world, which has made me a much more empathetic and understanding person.
I have the knowledge and confidence to educate others from the experience I had as an intern. I can now say with 100% confidence, ADEPT was the single most beneficial experience I've had throughout my college career. I am proud of the person I'm growing to be, and I owe a lot of that growth to my time participating in the ADEPT internship through PawPADs.
I got to learn and gain lifelong skills such as how to be flexible, adaptable, and versatile, which is tremendously helpful in a pandemic.
PawPADs organization assists in the development of public education through access outings, human-animal verbal and nonverbal communication paired with behavior training, along with advanced interpersonal correspondence between team members while staying flexible, versatile, and adaptable. I am confident that these acquired proficiencies secured my first job out of college and propelled my animal science career.
It has been such an amazing time. I've had so much fun working with the dogs and my teammates, and it feels nice to work with these people because everybody is so caring and actually cares about one another and how everyone is doing.
Throughout ADEPT, I also learned about the service dog industry and dog training, as well as learning how to be an advocate for individuals with disabilities and really just stepping outside my comfort zone to do that. And that will be so important for me in my future career, being able to advocate for my clients.
You're such a good boy.
So sweet.
Peach girl.
I really couldn't imagine my college career without it. I hope that whoever gets to watch this video takes that into consideration and just realizes how empty our campus would feel without the ADEPT program and the ADEPT dogs being there.
The ADEPT program will have a lasting effect on me through the bonds that I have created with my teammates and with the dogs, and through how ADEPT has shaped me into a more compassionate and strong person through its successes and challenges. I will always remember my ADEPT experience, and I'm super grateful to have participated in the program.
I'm so thankful to have had the opportunity to be an ADEPT intern.
I am really grateful for this opportunity.
PawPADs has changed my life and has changed the lives of so many other people, and I'm profoundly grateful for the opportunity to be an ADEPT intern these past 3 years. Thank you, PawPADs, and thank you to the ADEPT program.
My team and I encourage you to give others this opportunity to better ourselves and our community, one paw at a time.